Hi everyone, this is Camellia. I am a psychiatric mental health nurse practitioner, also known as a PMHNP. I'm also a nursing and mental health enthusiast. So today I actually wanted to get on and talk about something that's totally not nursing related. And really I would say it's not even related to my role as a psychiatric nurse practitioner. But it is specifically related to my stance as a mental health enthusiast. And I am actually going to be, I am a certified mental health first aid national trainer. If you follow me on Instagram or LinkedIn, you will see that as a part of my profile. I'm certified through the National Council of mental well-being. It used to be called the National Council for Behavioral Health. There was a recent name change, but I have gone through for certification to become an instructor for mental health first aid. So as a mental health enthusiast, this is really right down the lane of being an advocate, an educator, and also just helping to reduce the stigma for mental health. And those that are challenged with mental health, either disorders, conditions, or just overall challenges. And so I wanted to spend a little time today to talk about what mental health first aid is, and also talk about how you guys can connect with me to possibly take the courses, and also if you have other questions, how you can contact me for that. So mental health first aid is actually a course that was developed and it's evolved into what it is today, with a mission of providing high quality evidence-based education to everyone so that everyone has the skills to support those with mental health challenges. So again, this course was developed many years ago. It's evolved into a great 8-hour course, a total of 8 hours. And the mission of this is to really provide this education and skills for those to support mental health conditions. And so this course is now being offered virtually. It is an 8-hour course, which includes 2.5 hours of pre-work and 5.5 hours of course time, which you would be in the course virtually. What can you expect in the course? You can expect education around mental health challenges, crisis, conditions. You can expect open conversations and discussion about particular things as it pertains to mental health. And the overall goal of that is to be able to have you as the person in the course to become a mental health first aider. And that would deem you as a person that you could offer support when necessary and help to those that you come across who may be challenged with mental health conditions or a crisis. It's not helping you to be a therapist. It's not helping you to be a provider or to function in any way, such as a therapist or a provider, but it is helping you as a person in the community to be able to provide those skills and to help broaden our network. So we know that mental health requires support, and the way that we can broaden our network is to prepare more people to be able to offer support, to be able to ask the right questions, to be able to provide education around things, and to help those that may, one, not know what they're dealing with, but also who may not know where to seek support or help otherwise. And so the course that I will be teaching is for adults. It is for adults to be mental health first aiders for adults. So the course again is 8 hours. You can expect 2.5 hours of pre-work. You can also expect the 8 hours or the 5.5 hours of the actual course. You will get either an electronic version or have the opportunity for the book version or the manual, and we will go through that in the course, and we'll talk about all of those things. I am going to be offering the course starting the week of October 18th. So there will be time to sign up and to complete, allow time to complete the pre-work. And it's really for anyone. It's for anyone who is interested, who wants to know more about how to support people. Maybe you have a family member. Maybe you have coworkers. Maybe you are a manager or in leadership in a particular company, and you really want to be able to have the know-how, but also some of the skills that may be important to help people, employees, or anyone who may be challenged with a mental health condition. And ultimately, guys, what we do with this is we can save lives. This is also in light of suicide prevention, and I know we've talked about that. That's what we're celebrating this month. But this is one way that we can get a step closer to that by touching just one more person who may, again, not know how to connect with someone who may not have felt that they've had that support that is important for them to seek care. So it's not meant to replace professional help. It is meant to support someone until you're able to get them to professional help. And so what that means is also, if we see this in the line of sort of providing like you would for CPR. So CPR helps those with heart conditions or when your heart stops, it helps to resuscitate you. And so there are people who are CPR certified. I'd like to see this sort of in the same light that we are providing mental health first aid to help support those who are challenged to get them to a point where they're either feeling better or that they can seek help. And so this is life-saving. It can be life-changing. And if you are interested in being a part of that, the way that you can connect with me is the easiest way is for you to connect through Instagram. My handle for Instagram is CD_THE_PSYCHNP. And you can connect with me there. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn. You can also connect with me on by email. All of that is in the About section for this channel. But if you connect with me on Instagram, you will also have the ability to click in my profile and or message me directly, and you'll be able to contact me there. From there, I can send you guys the information. If you're interested, if you want to know more, you can definitely send me a direct message. But again, this will be offered starting the week of October 18th. If you are interested in becoming a mental health first aider and you have the time to commit to 2.5 hours of pre-work and you have access to a way to have a course virtually for 5.5 hours. There will be dates listed, but if you're interested, connect with me first and I can guide you toward the right place for that. I'm hopeful that I'll be able to find some of you, one of you, any of you for this. And again, helping to serve this mission to supporting everyone. Thank you.